Economic damages are money losses suffered by the plaintiff as a result of the injury. Those damages can be medical bills in the past, future medical bills, lost wages in the past. There can also be recovery made for lost wage earning capacity. That is, I can't earn as much money in the future as I could in the past because of my injury. Those are the primary economic damages you can recover in a product liability case.